They gave me a copy of my mother's will. Confirmed she left me 1/3 ownership in Barnes Global. Here's a death certificate that we found in Cliff Barnes' safety deposit box. She died July 14, 1989. 24 years ago.
I'm sorry, Christopher.
Thanks. So we're 1/3 in.
Actually, we're 2/3 in.
We got married while you were in Switzerland.
After my father gave me 1/3 of Barnes Global.
You're married?
Surprise.
You should have told me. I should have been there to witness my only son and my new daughter.